Hey, it's Lisa with Exercise With Me. Just 10 minutes a day, you'll feel better. It is the Friday the 13th, 2023. Hope you're doing well, and I do appreciate you joining me. Hopefully you'll get up off your booty and work this 10 minutes with me, because you will feel better. I've got Tuck a plan, which he allows for us to use his music. It is 18, it's 6:07, so about 6:20 will be sundown. Perfect timing. All you need is a mat, unless you're at home, you know, got some carpet. Keep your abs tight, chest lifted, shoulders back and down, and smile. You're doing yourself some good. Let's roll our shoulders. And just, you know, kind of roll all that tension out from everything going on in this freaking crazy world. Take your elbows back. And big arm back. And cross your body for 4, 3, 2, reach over your head, just reach. Hope you're having a good day or had a good day. 4, 3, we're gonna cross our body, cross. Keep your abs tight, chest lifted, shoulders back and down, and smile. 4 more, then we'll go over our head again. 10 minutes goes so fast. 4, 3, 2, over your head. Last time for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Last time crossing your body. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Alternate your leg lifts. Up. Up. We're going to add some arms. Just tap your toe. Now we're going to leave our feet down and take our arms down. Take down, up, other side. It's just so important to just move. It doesn't really matter what you do, but you should kind of enjoy it. It makes it easier to do. One more. Shake your hips. You want to always round them. Open up all your joints. Other direction. Boy, that sun is just, that's better. 4, 3, 2. Bring one knee up and take open and close. Open, center. So you're just taking side, center, side. Opening up that hip, working on balance. If you need to, hold on to something. One more. Other side. Bring it up and take it out. Dun, 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 dun. I don't know if it's going to go to another song, but hopefully. If not, I will. Hello, ladies, you are now tuned yeah, it is. Man Radio. Trap hit check. I am your host for the a little faster now. Tucker, aka the King of Swing. 4, aka the young man, aka 3, the boyfriend can't stand. 2, open at 1-800 and 1, this march. That's 1-800. Take it down, and up. Welcome to club. Take it down, ladies, and up, again, down, that's right. That's and right. Up. Down, we're gonna take it wide, so we'll take it wide. It's wide, wide, center, center, wide, wide, center, center. Keep those abs tight, chest lifted, shoulders back and down. You're worth working out just for 10 minutes. You'll feel so much better. Get the blood flowing. 4 more. 4. We'll be doing some punches forward. That means in front. 1 more. Hold it here. And punch. Punch. Don't hyperextend that elbow. Keep it slightly bent. Abs are tight. Whew. You may need this. Let's pray not, but you never know. 4, 3, 2. We're gonna change it to a hook. Hook. You're sliding that arm up on the shelf of an invisible shelf, and you stop right in the middle. 4 more. 2 more. Uppercut. Upper. upper. It goes right up underneath the chin. And you add your hip. You can make the noise. Too. Get your a little more energy. Woo! Strong. Abs are tight. Strong. Four more. You got this. Four. Three. Get out your stress or your upsetness. One more on each side. We're going to cross. We're going to cross. 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 Keeping your knees slightly bent. Abs are tight. We've got eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two more each side. You got this. Two. And one. We're going to bob and weave. You're going to bob. Bob and weave. Woo! Bob. Yeah. Miss it. Duck. You're not getting hit. Oh, yeah. We'll add some punches. Woo! Get your heart rate up. What time I said it was? 7 after? Dang it, so it's already been, it's 13 after. So we got 4 more minutes. Whew, you're just pulling. Pull and stretch. I'm just marching in place. Pull and stretch. 2 more. Last one. We're going to take it up and kick, bring down again. It's up, extend, bend, down, up, extend, down again, up, extend, down, up. Keep those abs tight, a little faster. It's up, kick, down, down, up, kick, down. Two more. Last one. Other side slow. It's up. Kick. Foot is flexed. And down. Up. Extend. Bend. And down. Up. Extend. Bend. And down. Up. Extend. Bend. Up. Extend. Ready for a little faster. It's up. Kick. Bend. Down. Kick, bend, down. Kick, bend, down. 4 more. We got this. It's up. Extend, bend. Extend. Woo, step touch. Roll those shoulders. Deep breath. Get your drink of water. We got 2 more minutes and we're going to stretch. See how fast that goes? And you'll feel so much better. And if you're still in the mood to work out, check out another one. All right. Woo! Bring your arm in front. Stretch that shoulder. Inhale deeply through your nose. Exhale through your mouth. Keep your abs tight even as you stretch. Bring your arm up. Bend the elbow and stretch your tricep. That's the back muscle. Four, 3, 2. Other side. Extend both arms up. Bend the other elbow. Stretch that tricep. Woo, yeah, so glad I did it. I was running out of time, but I made the 10 minutes happen. You should too. You'll feel so much better. Cross your body. Stretching our deltoid, our shoulder. Press your palms away. Round your upper back. Take your arms behind you. Stretch your chest, shoulders, biceps. We're going to bring one leg up behind us, don't matter which one. Keep your knees side by side. You can bring your arm out for balance. Press your pelvis forward. Get a nice stretch in that front thigh. Keep your abs tight. If you can, grab that foot, stick it out, and stretch that hamstring that way. And hold. If not, lower down and just stick your butt back to get a nice stretch in the back of that leg. leg and slowly lower down, stretching your glutes, your hip. If you can, you can come all the way down and touch the floor. That gets a deeper stretch in that gluteal area on the bent leg. Take that leg in the center. Palms together. Remember, balance. We need to hold on to something. Come up. Yes. We love you. Thank you so much. Attitude of gratitude. Deep breaths. Bring that leg down. Bring the other one up behind you. Press your pelvis forward. You take your arm out for balance. Get a nice stretch in that front thigh. Abs are still tight. Standing up tall. If you can, grab that leg. Bring it out. If not, lower it on the ground and stick your butt back. Get a nice stretch behind that leg. For four, three, two, release. Place that foot on your other knee. Reach, slowly go down. Ooh, don't fall over. Touch the floor if you can and bend the other knee, feeling a stretch in your gluteal area of the other side. Come up, place that leg on your inner thigh. Palms together. Come up. Thank you for the 10 minutes to get my blood flowing. Sun shining on my face. And so far, we're safe. I hope you are. So far, I am. Roll your wrist. Release. Inhale, positive energy. Exhale, negative energy. One more time. Inhale, positive energy. Exhale, negative energy. And if you'd like, you can stretch your neck. I always need that. If not, thanks for joining me. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. So far, we haven't had any problems it being Friday the 13th, and I hope it stays that way. Please like and subscribe if you hadn't already. Leave a comment or any exercise requests. I'd love to hear from you. And thanks for those that did subscribe. I appreciate you. And I'll see you next time on Exercise With Me. Just 10 minutes a day, you'll feel better.